My name is Becky. I'm from New York. I'd been reading a ton of archaeology books before coming here, but I really wanted to have hands-on practical experience in archaeology if I was going to write about it. I needed to know what it was like not just to get dusty, but also to be able to see the different layers. And it was really amazing coming here and being able to tell the difference between day one, when the plastic tarp was removed from the pit after a year of not excavating, and not being able to tell that the pit needed to be cleaned, because I just couldn't see the difference between the debris from the year and the things that we were excavating. And, you know, first we learned how to use the tools, and then we learned how to clean the profiles and what a profile was. And then we started excavating the pit, and I, you know, day by day, slowly started to see the difference between the light gray and the yellow clay, and being able to feel the difference in texture of with the tools, and being able to hold the tools more precisely. It was really amazing to go from seeing nothing at all to seeing, you know, what I do now, which is still, there's a lot to learn, but it's amazing to be able to sense the learning curve as steep as this one.